Alright everyone, this is a bit of a bonus video. This is Final Fantasy VII Remake Demo. I'm gonna try it out, guys. I'm not bothered. I'm gonna make me all mind up, guys, if I get this game. Probably get it when it goes on sale. I don't know. But I thought I'd do this, seeing that everyone else is playing Final Fantasy VII right now. Well, the graphics look cool. Is that, you know, I'm just not a Final Fantasy guy, I'm more of a Zelda guy, so it's completely different for me. See, I don't know what any of this is about. Wow, that's pretty awesome. It's like a futuristic world. I take it there's like other cities and stuff like that. Marco Reactor 1. Okay.
Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us. Nice and-
Don't think so.
Okay, that's easy to remember.
Who in the hell? Hands where I can see them.
Go ahead.
God.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what'd he say?
God, they're only after him.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. That it?
Grenades. How the fucking hell do you chuck grenades? Getting a lot of stuff, can't I?
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Bad.
This way. Not so fast. We've got company. This'll be quick. That's that. Nothing to it.
I like the music. Can you not run? Oh, right, yeah.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
I'm watching you.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
We'll wait! It's over!
That's my line.
We can take it! Make it rain!
Well,
we're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
How long is this demo?
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
Hmm. The fuck?
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Now for the real show.
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
You can dash? How? I never even dashed, I just went straight through him. He got hit though, the big guy.
Not a scratch. Now, on to the objective. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush it in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up.
Could have
done that on my own.
Yes.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
The timer.
Your call, Merc. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
Shit.
Hey! How the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
What the fuck are you meant to do then?
You turn a tail on me, Merc!
No escape. There! Attack it from the rear!
I told you, boy! Show me what you got!
Jesus Christ.
Yes! for the kill. Follow my lead.
Been saving something special for your ugly ass. You ready? Oh, hey! What's it doing now?
An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you.
Gotta time our attack just right. Hold out until you spot an opening.
Cause I was kicking my fucking ass.
Let's go. It's down. Rain hell on it.
Ain't gotta tell me twice.
It's not gonna go down easy. Focus.
You focus, soldier boy. You ain't gotta worry about me missing my shot.
Thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Get the hell out of here, ASAP.
God, not again.
You got that right.
To know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Jesus. I think it's just showing things on the game now, isn't it? Alright guys, that's Final Fantasy VII Remake's demo. It's pretty cool actually. I think I might get it. I don't know, but we'll see. I think, like I said, I was never a Final Fantasy guy. There's so many buttons to do and so much stuff to do in the game. So it might be a bit technical, but just wanted to give this a go. It seems good. The music's great and the combat's great, but yeah, there you go, guys. Just a bonus video for you all there. Alright guys, I'm the Dark Side Gamer. Take care everyone. Peace out.